longest time with Ike. And thanks to Charlie V, he found this for Fancy. Please welcome her and some of her backup help gospel style, the Lady Fancy and Choir.
Thank you.
done, but she was as big as Vestal. Not as much hair. And Charlie gave us this CD. We never heard Tina do gospel, but it was great. Thank you, Charlie. Yay!
Hey, I already have the clap. Quick! That was my outlet voice. That was a secret.
Next, we'll see what she does with one of the all-time great gospel hits, Nail the Cross. Tina version.